Please support my courage and courage.
Hi, Terry.
And I'm the evaluator for Grace. And first of all, it's very good that she combines her major music with her speeches, and because it can make her more professional. And she also has two reasons to support her speeches, and to explain why is she part of the many centers. And at the end of the speech, she also played a solo to share a to make us feel that how to combine Japanese anime into classical music, and I think it's a very good idea. And the second, here are some suggestions for you. First, and I think you can try to walk on the stage and not just sit still at this time. And you can walk to Disney just like my English speech last week. And the second one is that you think like you look a little bit of nervous, but because I noticed that you forgot a little bit of your script, but I think it is okay because it is our human nature to be nervous. So my suggestion is you can repeat it before your speech. And I think that you can make it better next time. And the third one is, you can try to speak more, not too slow. And I saw your post on Facebook last month. You had an exchange for in Japanese during your summer vacation, right? I think you can share your another feeling about Japanese and after going there. And the next one is, I encourage you to find different fields next time. Because I found that both of your C1 and C2 speeches are focused on music. And I think you can try another topic. Let us know more about you. And in the end, let's give her a round of applause.